Are you ready to make a game-changing decision with Meta stock? Get ready to dive deep into Meta as we unveil an exclusive, in-depth analysis. Our initial report left you intrigued, but now we're taking it to the next level. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell to stay ahead of the curve. We'll bring you all the latest updates that could transform your investments. Take your trading game to the next level with our groundbreaking AI stock analysis tool powered by GPT-4 at StockInvest.us. Unleash the potential of AI and gain access to free price predictions and comprehensive analysis for over 25,000 companies worldwide. Keep in mind, this video is for informational purposes only and does not constitute financial advice. Hey there! Guess what? Our system has ranked Meta as a buy candidate since September 18, 2023, giving it an impressive score of 2.53. Now, let's dive into the exciting world of Meta's stock performance during this period. Buckle up, because we'll be keeping a close eye on this evaluation to see how it unfolds in the coming days. Get ready for an exciting stock update. This stock is currently experiencing a wide and weak rising trend in the short term, but there's even more good news on the horizon. Looking at the next 3 months, there's a potential 2.71% change in store. That means you could see a return ranging from -2.89% to a whopping 12.17%. But wait, there's more. The 12-month trend is suggesting a remarkable 196.48% change. Imagine the possibilities. Your return could be anywhere between 181.05% and 251.57%. That's a potential price range of $850.32 to $1,063.67 after just 1 year. Hey there! Welcome back to our Meta stock update. In today's trading session, we have some exciting news to share. Meta stock has been upgraded from a sell candidate to a buy candidate. How awesome is that? Let's dive into the details. On the last trading day, which was Monday, the 18th of September 2023, the Meta stock price experienced a gain of 0.746%. It went from $300.31 to $302.55. The stock had quite the journey throughout the day, fluctuating 1.94% from a low of $297.80 to a high of $303.58. Now, here's something interesting. Over the past 2 weeks, the price has been on a roller coaster ride, with a 2.08% gain. It's been going up and down, keeping us on our toes. Also, on the last trading day, the volume fell by -13 million shares. In total, approximately $4.04 billion worth of shares were bought and sold, with a total of 13 million shares traded. Keep in mind that falling volume on higher prices can be a sign of divergence and might indicate possible changes in the upcoming days. Let's zoom out a bit and take a look at the bigger picture. Over the past 52 weeks, the Meta stock reached its highest point at $326.20 and its lowest point at $88.09. Currently, the price is 7.25% or $23.65 below the 52-week high. And guess what? It's also 21.28% or $81.78 below the all-time high, which was on the 1st of September 2021 when the price soared to $384.33. That's quite a difference. Exciting analyst ratings. Breaking news. On Thursday, September 7, 2023, Morgan Stanley gave Meta an impressive, overweight, grade with a hold action. Hold on to your seats. On Thursday, August 3, 2023, Wedbush gave Meta an outstanding outperform grade with an exciting initialize action. Brace yourself. On Wednesday, August 2, 2023, Needham gave Meta a discouraging underperform grade with a hold action. Pay attention. On Thursday, July 27, 2023, Bradesco gave Meta a neutral grade with a dramatic downgrade action. Hold your breath. On Thursday, July 27, 2023, Barclays gave Meta an exciting, overweight, grade with a hold action. Attention investors. Brace yourselves for some exciting news about Meta stock. Get ready to hit the buy button because analysts have given Meta stock an incredible buy rating. Hold on to your seats as we reveal that the PE ratio is rated as strong buy, and guess what, the price to book is also rated as strong buy. But wait, there's more. When it comes to return on investment, the analysts give the stock an intriguing neutral rating. Hey there! Get ready for some exciting news about Meta's stock signals. Let's dive into the analysis. The short-term moving average is indicating a sell signal for Meta's stock. But don't worry, the long-term average is giving a buy signal. With the short-term average above the long-term average, we have an overall buy signal and a positive forecast for the stock. Keep an eye out for resistance around $303.82 as the stock makes further gains. On the flip side, if there's a drop, the long-term average might provide support at around $301.04. Remember, a breakthrough the short-term average means a buy signal, while a breakdown of the long-term average means a sell signal. That's not all. We also have a buy signal from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD. However, there's an interesting divergence between volume and price. Despite the stock's price increase, the volume fell during the last trading day. This could be an early warning sign, so we need to keep a close watch on the stock. Now, let's talk about some negative signals. A sell signal was issued from a pivot top point on Thursday, September 14, 2023, leading to a minus 2.94% fall in the stock. This suggests that there might be further downward movement until a new bottom pivot is found. Are you ready to discover some fascinating signals? Let's start with the moving average convergence divergence. It's giving a strong buy signal. Another interesting signal is the pivots, which gave a sell signal 3 days ago. The Bollinger indicator also gave a buy signal 3 days ago. The short-term moving average is showing a sell signal from 3 days ago. Similarly, the long-term moving average is indicating a sell signal from 3 days ago. Now, let's explore the relationship between the short and long moving averages. It showed a buy signal 4 days ago. Moving on to the 12-month chart, we find some intriguing signals. The short moving average gave a buy signal 11 days ago. Surprisingly, the long-term moving average also signaled a buy 174 days ago. And the relationship between the short and long moving averages indicated a buy signal 166 days ago. If you're hungry for more signals, head over to our page at StockInvest.us. Get ready for an exciting analysis of Meta support, risk, and stop-loss levels. Let's dive in. Meta has found solid support from accumulated volume at $294.26. This is a potential buying opportunity, as we can expect an upwards reaction when the support level is tested. This stock is known for its healthy trading volume, which signifies a lower risk. Plus, with minor daily changes, the risk factor is considered to be low. In the past day, Meta's stock price experienced a range of $5.78, 1.94%, between the high and low points. Now, let's zoom out and look at the bigger picture. Over the past week, the stock has shown an average daily volatility of 2.74%. Welcome back. Before we jump into the exciting world of trading levels for Meta, let's first explore some essential fundamental data that you need to know. Picture this, the price-to-earnings ratio, or PE ratio. This powerful ratio compares a company's current share price to its per-share earnings, giving you valuable insights into its financial health. But here's the catch, a low PE ratio could either mean a bleak outlook for the company or a hidden gem waiting to be discovered. It's like finding a treasure map in the stock market. Now, let's talk about the latest and greatest news. Brace yourself, because the next earnings report for Q3 2023 is just around the corner, scheduled for October 24, 2023. Analysts are buzzing with excitement, predicting an impressive $3.53. Keep your eyes peeled, as these numbers have the power to make waves in the stock market. Get ready to dive into some exciting day trading levels for Meta. Buckle up as we explore the potential upward trend. The first resistance level for Meta stands strong at an impressive $309.34. If you're not already in the game, keep an eye on this level before making your move. And if you're already a Meta holder, listen up. This could be your golden opportunity for some swing trading action. But wait, there's more. Let's talk about the downside. Brace yourself as we uncover the first support level at an enticing $294.26. If this level proves its worth, it might just be your ticket to an exciting rebound. So be ready to pounce when the time is right. Hey there, investor. I have some exciting insider trading news about Meta for you. But before we dive in, let's see what the experts say. According to multiple analyst sources, the combined average rating for Meta is a strong buy. Now, let's move on to the recent insider trades. On September 12, 2023, Jennifer Newsted, an insider, conducted a sell of 670 shares of Class A common stock. On September 5, 2023, Jennifer Newsted sold another 670 shares of Class A common stock. And on August 29 and 22, 2023, Jennifer Newsted sold 670 shares of Class A common stock each time. But wait, there's more. On August 21, 2023, Sheryl Sandberg, another insider, made a significant buy of 69,290 shares of Class A common stock. Based on the 100 most recent insider trades, we've calculated the insider power to be negative, with a ratio of -19.530. Overall, insiders have purchased a total of 228,212 shares and sold 340,446 shares in the last 100 trades. Hey there, folks. Today, we've got an exciting stock tip for you. If you're looking for a low-risk investment with great potential, listen up. Our recommended stop loss for this stock is set at $289.42, with a decrease of 4.34%. Why is this a promising opportunity? Well, this stock experiences low daily movements, which means lower risks for investors. But that's not all. We have an interesting piece of information to share with you. Just 2 days ago, we spotted a sell signal from a pivot top, indicating a potential downward trend. Are you wondering if Meta stock is a good buy? Well, let me tell you, our analysis shows some promising signs. The short-term signals, along with a positive overall trend, indicate that there might be a buying opportunity for Meta stock. In fact, we've even upgraded our analysis conclusion from a sell to a buy candidate since our last evaluation. Now, here's an interesting tidbit. After carefully analyzing the volatility and movements from the last trading day, our systems have found that the current price is actually overvalued. So, what can we expect for trading on Tuesday, September 19th? Well, it looks like Meta stock might open down by -$1.24 and start trading at $301.31. Attention traders! Are you ready to dive into the exciting world of trading? But hold on, before you jump in, we want to make sure you're aware of the risks involved. Trading can be a roller coaster ride, with the potential for both gains and losses. That's why it's important to have a financial advisor by your side. They can provide valuable insights and guide you through the ups and downs of the market. Here at StockInvest.us, we strive to provide you with information that can help you make informed investment decisions. However, it's crucial to remember that we are not financial advisors ourselves. We are simply a platform that offers resources and analysis to assist you in your trading journey. So, whether you're a seasoned trader or just starting out, it's essential to do your own research and consult with a professional before making any investment moves. By using the information provided by StockInvest.us, you agree to take full responsibility for your investment decisions. Welcome to our channel. We're about to dive into the exciting world of stocks and investments. But first, we want to hear from you. Share your thoughts on our current view of the stock in the comments below. Do you agree or disagree? We value your opinion. Now, let's talk about targets. What's your target for this stock? We're eager to know your predictions and strategies. It's always inspiring to learn from each other in this dynamic market. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. By doing so, you'll stay updated with our latest stock insights and tips. We're here to help you succeed in trading. Finally, we want to wish you a wonderful day filled with profitable trades. From all of us here at StockInvest, we send our warmest regards. Let's make the most of this exciting journey together.